A man who was injured in a shooting in Middleton yesterday afternoon has died. Officers were called to MSI Auto Sales around 1:30 for a report of gunfire. A man was found with a gunshot wound at the scene. Police said the shooting stemmed from a dispute over a vehicle purchase. The man was an employee at MSI, and the suspect in the shooting, a 23-year-old Fitchburg woman, is a former customer.